Animals eat different types of the food. Some animals eat grass while others eat flesh. Based on their food habits, animals are categorized into the five main groups. These groups are number one, herbivorous. Second is carnivorous. Third, omnivorous. Fourth, scavengers. And fifth is parasites. First of all, we discuss about the herbivores. Herbivore means plant. And vore means eater. Definition of herbivores is the animals that eat plants and plant scrotum are called herbivores. Example of herbivores are cow, goat, etc. Herbivorous animals have the sharp cutting and strong grinding teeth. Next is the carnivorous. Carni means flesh. And vore means eater. Definition of carnivorous, the animals that eat only flesh of other animals are called carnivorous. Example of carnivorous are tiger, lion, etc. What are the features of carnivores? They have the sharp tearing teeth for hunting and tearing the flesh of other animals. Next is the omnivores. Omni means all. And vore means eater. Definition of omnivorous is the animals that eat both plants as well as flesh of other animals are called omnivorous. Example of omnivorous are crow, deer, human beings also. Yes, animals that feed on dead animals are called the scavengers. Definition of scavengers is animals that feed on dead animals are called scavengers. Examples of scavengers are hyena, vulture, eagles, etc. Scavengers, they do not hunt animals but eat animals that are already dead. Next is the parasite. Parasite, some animals live on the body of other animals for their food. They are called the parasites. What is the definition of the parasites? Animals that live on other or living organisms for their food, are called parasites. Example of parasites are lice, ticks. Some parasites live inside the body of the other animals. For example, tapeworm, roundworm, hookworm. They suck the blood of the host.